Let's make bubblegum infused tequila. Hi-ya! I'll fill mine up with tequila, then I'll plastic wrap and let it sit for a few days. After it's had time to rest, all the color and flavor has been sucked out of the bubblegum. We'll strain out the liquid, leaving just the bubblegum. It's all white. The color is gone. Now back into our bottle. Just kidding. But now you know how to flavor any alcohol you want with bubblegum. I've got lots of bubblegum and lots of tequila. So,